I don't know if we've done this one yet. What's up? Neil's gonna take all the long routes. I'm gonna take all the shortcuts, and we're gonna do a race. My bike, it's pretty roached, so I don't really feel safe doing a lap on it. Honestly, these brakes are better than mine right now. So sick though. I'll let him get ahead right here, or else he's never gonna be able to pass me. Oh, he's taking that turn. Oh no, he didn't take it. Whoa! Whoa! Woo! Oh, I should have taken that shortcut. I got boots on. Shoot. This bike, so it's running a lot cleaner, but just it likes the aero better. It's pretty, we're pretty high up elevation, so it does matter. I'm not sloppy right now. The only person to ever do that. Shoot. Ow. Bottomed it. I honestly feel safer on this bike right now, going through all this shit. Ooh. Oh, all right, aggressive downhill and yeah. All right, this is big time save part. We might even pass him right here. That's sick. Whoa! Oh!
Oh!
crush that shit. Oh, ow. My ass, my foot. Hey, that freaking hit. Hungry. We made the pass. That is so immensely fun.
That was crazy.
That's like the best. Holy shoot.
Perfect lap splitting.
Yeah, it's like, yeah, that was 10 seconds, maybe less.
There were spots where I feel like you could have got me.
And it's... Yeah, when we came together on the uphill, or on the downhill before the uphill.
Yeah.
But otherwise...
I would have done something nasty.
Though. No, exactly. I was like hedging myself. You know, call your bluff is actually literally what you're doing. You're calling in poker, hoping someone else is bluffing. You're literally calling their bluff. Blows my mind.
Yeah. You hear on my bike if you want to have a big boy bike.
You want to do another race? Yes, you do. You freaking do.
Good.
Yeah.